Hi, I'm going to be demonstrating the flashlight drill. First, I'm going to remove the plastic guard. Then I'm going to pull the flashlight from its bracket. Once I remove the flashlight, the light would automatically illuminate. To deactivate the light, I'm going to go to the base of the flashlight and remove the cap. This disconnects the battery plugs within. And to activate it, you just put it back. I will then replace it back in its bracket. And record it in the cabin defect logbook.